Setiausaha Agung Pertubuhan Bangsa-Bangsa Bersatu Antonio Guterres menggesa Venezuela melaksanakan ketelusan sepenuhnya dalam proses pilihan raya negara itu termasuk dalam perihal pengumuman keputusan pada masa yang tepat. Menurut jurucakapnya Stefan Dujarric pada Isnin, Guterres menyeru semua pertikaian pilihan raya ditangani dan diselesaikan secara aman dan pihak berkuasa pilihan raya harus menjalankan kerja mereka secara bebas tanpa campur tangan.
The Secretary General commends the Venezuelan people for their determination to express their will peacefully through the ballot box. We have taken note of the announcement made by the electoral authorities, as well as concerns expressed by political actors and members of the international community. The Secretary General calls for complete transparency and encourages the timely publication of the election results and a breakdown by polling stations.